Right hand from Billy, trying the body. That's what Dave Cornwell said they do. They don't believe it is 100% the Hay physicality after the shoulder operation. Oh, big swings.
That the right hand is coming every time David misses.
Shea McGuigan now in David Hayes' corner, who was without a move for so long. They had a wonderful partnership. Hayes says he's happier than ever now, training properly in the black and orange. If you need any distinguishing features between the pair, the blue, of course, of the mad Edertonian, Tony Bellew, fighting, he says, for his family's future. He got the dream at Goodison Park. This, he believes, is a bonus. Right hand from Hay early in the second.
I'd like to see some jabs from Hay. Just get back to a couple of basics, you know. He's trying to land a big power shot.
He's looking for that one thing. He's got the one thing on his mind, and that's the big punch. He thinks once he lands that shot, he's going to wipe out Tony Bellew, and that's dangerous because boxing doesn't work like that at top level. You've got to set stuff up. You've got to use your jab. You've got to throw fake. And Tony Bellew, as you were saying,